There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. In your hands, you called for light out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are, but you have chosen to call me your own. Oh, you are. No place for arguments. You are God Almighty. faithful and gracious, I'm the apple of his eyes, the thought that fills his heart every morning, noon and night. He loved me when I didn't care and was patient till I came running back into his arms. Look how he turned my life around, made me a shining star, his glory to reveal. I will worship him forever, love him forever, because this God is too good. Oh, I will worship him forever.
My feet upon a rock, I'm standing in his righteousness. Oh, he took away my sin and shame, gave me a brand new name, his beloved and the redeemed. Look how he's turned my life around, made me a shining light, his glory to reveal.
Thank you. You're too good, oh, wonderful, glorious,
Leave it.
sacrifice. I am your worship. I am your sacrifice. You say,
I am your worship.
I am your sacrifice. Leave me at the altar.
a song and just express your worship. It can be expressed in a dance.
na 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 na. Speechless, make me wonder what I hear people say. I have touched with my hands, I have seen with my eyes that you are a miracle working God.
Improve in power, for there is no one.
your presence, I'll forever bow in your presence. I'll forever bow in your presence. I'll forever. I'll forever glorify your name. I'll forever magnify your name. I'll forever.
Jesus, shape me one love. joy and peace. You have been so good. You have been so kind.
You are the reason I can lift my hands, my glory and the lifter of my head. I will testify for all eternity.
the Lord for someone here. Say,
the King is here. No need to fret. In a moment,
all sicknesses.
whatever took your joy is being restored right now. Because of joy comes in the morning. Joy comes in. Everybody say,
joy comes in.
Joy comes in the morning.
Joy comes in the morning.
I declare your money in the name of Jesus. I declare your money in the name of Jesus. Joy comes in the morning. Forget about what Corona has done. If your joy is intact, everything is intact. When you lose joy, you actually lost everything. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength, my anchor. Whatever the enemy stole, I declare seven times restoration. Because your joy is intact. By the authority of Jesus, I declare, whatever the enemy stole, it shall do you like a dream. Hey, yeah. It will do me like a dream.
It will do you like a dream.
Somebody prophesy your life.
It will do you like a dream.
It will do you like a dream.
It will do you like a dream.
By the power, yeah, yeah, Baba.
what may be to you. And he said, yeah. There are mysteries in the spirit. Mysteries. What may be to you. And he said, yeah. Extol him who writes on the clouds by his name, Yah. Then I asked the Lord, what name fits it? And he said, yeah.
I'm hungry for you, I'm hungry for you. I've come to the table to eat. I'm thirsty for you, I'm thirsty for you. I've come to the waters to drink. I'm sorry I've not let you go. Come fill me till I overflow. I'm sorry I've not let you go. Come and fill me till I overflow. Sweet Holy Spirit. Sweet Holy Spirit, help me know Jesus, help me see Jesus, more than before, more than before, more than I ever known. Sweet Holy Spirit, my helper, my strengthener, my lifter, my comforter, my standby. Help me see Jesus, help me know Jesus, more than before. This world needs Jesus. Such a dark world, confused. This world needs the light. I will arise and shine the light. Hey. Oh, help me see Jesus. Help me know Jesus.
I remember, remember your thousand for your grace that stepped into my space and turned around my ugly situation. I was lost and far away, but then you came my way. How can I forget how you have saved me? Sometimes life can be so busy and sometimes overwhelming that we take our eyes away from all you've done. But this boy that you have lifted out of darkness into light, oh, who never cease to testify of you. Your goodness, I remember, remember your love. Oh, I remember, remember your faithfulness. Remember, I remember your grace. Forget all, I sing my song. no. I no go forget to
how you saved my soul.
I no go forget to
when I came to pray.
Papa, I no go forget to
how you made a way.
As we worship and behold your face,
the
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you.
difference is your presence. Ah. Staying away, bucking the storm, shutting the noise. Your presence is the difference. The difference is your presence. Just through the blood, Jesus is the difference. Jesus is the difference. I don't know about you, but I know a place I can go to. Knowing the place, gaining access, just through the blood, Jesus, you're the difference.
Through the blood,
Jesus,
Anything is possible. Your presence is the difference. The difference is your presence. I am Asha, because I know the place and I can't gain access. Hey, that's through the blood. Jesus, you're the difference. Jesus, you're the difference. Jesus, you're the difference. Because I know you, you're the difference. Jesus, you're the difference. Many have said there's no help for me in God. But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me, my glory, and the lifter of my head. He's the lifter of my head. Say, he's the
lifter of my head.
He's the lifter of your head.
He's the lifter of my head.
He's the lifter
of my head.
My head is stronger than that of my enemies.
He's the lifter of my head.
The lifter of my
head.
You are the lifter of my head.
You are the lifter of my head.
You are the lifter of my head.
You are the lifter of my
head. I grow tall. I am taller than my enemies. I am above and up in thee.
More music at KingdomBoys.com.
He who comes to God must know that He is and is a rewarder of those who diligently seek Him. No.
is such a blessing to recount a great wonder of God. 3 weeks ago, while we were on our 7 a.m. morning prayers, and just in between the prayers, I had a spirit of God said to me that there was someone that is beside a dead woman. And then the spirit of God begins to say to me, tell the person to increase the volume of the phone and place it right beside the dead woman. And as the testimony was eventually going to enter, and the person said that as soon as they heard that, meanwhile, few hours before the time, their mom had just been confirmed clinically dead. Clinically dead. The doctors had confirmed, and they were lamenting. And it didn't make sense that in the middle of that kind of pain, that their sister was listening to a prayer going on the phone. But as soon as the word of knowledge came, she increased the volume and placed it right beside their mother. And the prayers were going on and on and on and on and on and on. And she said, Pastor, by the time you were done praying, Shivorandikasa. And she said, we waited for my mom to come back to life. And she didn't come back to life. And it felt like her world was tumbling right down on her. And then she had questions on her mind. Was it true that God said? Could it be true that that wasn't God? Was it not my mom that God was talking about? And she felt God had really disappointed them. But people of God, 5 minutes later, 5 minutes later, 5 minutes later, Karuda Vashakadaya, Ali Barakaza, for the scripture says, how many of you will your children ask for bread and you will give them a stone? How many of you will your children ask for fish and you will give them a snake? Hasudaba, the Bible says, and women receive their dead back to life. Of a revival of the strange acts of God. A revival of the strange acts of God. No longer would the people ask us, where is your God? While we were dealing with that, another woman brought in another testimony. And she said, before I joined the morning prayers, my husband had been operated on because of brain cancer. While coming on the prayer, her faith was totally built up. And then the husband was operated and the husband was unconscious. And the doctor came and told her, I said, woman, we really tried to avoid the corridors, some sensitive corridors. He said, but we couldn't. And he said, I'm afraid to tell you, your husband will not recover for the next 6 months. That is, he will become conscious. Next 6 months, and he may never walk. And the woman replied, the doctor, what God cannot do does not exist. And the woman, the doctor replied, the woman, you think I'm not making sense? The woman said, I didn't say that. What I am saying is, what God cannot do does not exist. So the doctor goes to the brother-in-law and begins to tell the brother-in-law to warn the woman about her behavior. And people of God, Shandi Kasara, Hila Borosha, few hours after they wheeled the husband out and put the husband in the ICU, the woman walked straight to where the husband was and said to God, you are too faithful to fail. I trust you too much. My faith has risen. For the Bible says, for now, faith is now. It is not tomorrow. There are people listening to the song, and God is saying, right now, for the Bible says, while Jesus was yet speaking, and the woman said, I went straight to where my husband was. And the
us, and the woman called the husband's name. Who does that? It doesn't make sense. Even if it's going to wake up, this is a few hours after a brain surgery. And the woman called the husband's name, Shadibaha, and the husband responded and opened his eyes. Let's take it up again. And the woman said that after the husband recovered, the doctors came in and were looking. And the doctor called the man, and the man responded. And the woman and the doctor, everybody was amazed. But this is not the catch. Look at the one that blew me off. Look at the one that made me cry. Look at the one that made me say, there is no one like our God. And that is the fact that when they came to move the man out of the ICU, to move the man into the ward, they now removed the window blade. And the woman was asking, why are you removing the window blade? And they said, the door cannot take the stretcher. And so we need to move the man out from the window. We're going to move him out. Don't forget that the expert said, you will not be able to stand. You cannot stand for another 1 year. But people of God, while they were thinking about how to move the man from the stretcher out of the window, Shika, the man stood up on his feet. The same Jesus, yesterday, today, and forever. And the woman said, she kept screaming, what God cannot do, does not exist. What God cannot do, does not. What God cannot do, does not.
Lift your voice and say,
we.
Music at KingdomBoys.com.
Carry me on wings
wings of eagles carry me on to the place of prayer, carry me on. Holy Spirit, carry me on to the place of power, carry me. Carry me, oh, to realms of glory, carry me, oh, Holy Spirit, carry me, oh, Holy Spirit, guide me, oh, I need direction, guide. Guide me, oh, guide me,
This song says, you will never ever change. You are the Lord and you remain the same. How many of you believe that with me tonight? Whatever he has said about your life must come to pass. Because he is the Lord and he never ever changed. You are the Lord. today and forever. He will. Governments may change, systems may change, but I have the Father who never ever change. Everybody lift it up and say, you. And say, you are the Lord.
You are the Lord.
You are the Lord. Over your family, declare tonight, you are the Lord. Is consistent in doing good. Is the Lord.
I'll raise the banner of
I made my bow just one passion, one purpose, to know you more and more. When I know you, I'll find me. Just one passion, one purpose, to know you more and more. When I know you, I'll find me. No life outside you, no one besides you. Hey, let me know you more and more. When I know you, I'll find me. Everybody say, just one person. Make that your heart desire. Just one. Cry out to God and say, to know you,
to know you more and more.
When I know you,
when I know you, I find me.
Say, no life,
no life outside you, no
tonight. Say,
just one.
Thank you.
God and for those who step in deep waters. When I start leaving, say, let me know you, Lord. This is the essence of life. When I know you, I'll find me. Somebody say like this, say, I want to know you. Some of you have not started living yet. I want to know you. Let today be your birthday, the day you know Jesus. That's the day you start living. The day you find Jesus, that's the day you start living. I want to know. Jacob met him and his life changed forever. One more time.
advantages over the enemy. When I speak in the language of Ayaya, it's a mystery. Ayaya, I said peace is one of my many advantages over the enemy. When I speak in the language of the Spirit, it's a mystery. Everybody say, this is one.
Of rain is not my portion. rain on the earth.
You know what I just heard now? You are not in the will of God if you are not reigning. He said he has made us kings and priests to our God, and we shall reign. You are supposed to reign over sicknesses, reign over diseases, reign in your place of work, in your sphere of influence. Anything short of that, you are not in the will of God.
For this is one of my many advantages over.
With everything I really do.
read everything.
There's power in my name to bless. Unlimited resource of heaven supply, waiting for the judge to pray. If only men would pray, if only they will wait. There's power in my name to bless. Unlimited resource, unlimited resource of heaven supply, waiting for the church to pray.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir.
You are the first.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.